So one trend I'm seeing is organizations wrestling with whether to take a product or a project approach. And of course, this will have an influence on the types of approaches and techniques that we use as BAs. I think we are all also aware of how interconnected the world is. 2020 has probably really highlighted that. And so I'm seeing the relevance of systems thinking and also strategic business analysis as being even more important now than ever.